Now, many residents in the area, as we said, have packed up and left, but Sarah Yarrow found out there are still businesses, a few of them, sticking around.
Visitors from all over the world are flocking to Pahoa, trying to get a glimpse of the lava. With so many people walking around this town during the day, we wanted to know how businesses are holding up. So we came here to Kaleo's. The owner of the restaurant says she's seen a 20% increase since the lava made headlines.
There's a lot of curiosity about what's going on. A lot of people think have just been coming to see the lava. They can't see the lava, but they stop in and they hear the stories about what's going on, and they take a lot of photos so that they'll have souvenirs of what might happen to Pahoa.
It's busier tonight than it normally is. Yeah, it's what, Tuesday night, a lot of business, so yeah, I think there's a lot of people here for that.
The owner says the restaurant will remain open unless the lava overtakes her business. And county officials are reminding the public to stay away from the lava since it is very dangerous. Reporting in Pahoa, Sarah Yarrow, KHON 2 News.